podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race. His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of the glory. It's down to a lot of hard work.